That's all good. Thanks
for coming.
Fuck, I love the headers, bro.
This guy that headers?
Is it?
Is he? They were prototypes in like 2009.
Oh. Teams are 33 with the blitz. And this weapon, Midori Green, KK Hatch, number one.
One of the great things about being at Queensland Raceway today is not only is there tons of on-track action, gorgeous cars galore, but you too can be a part of it. You can jump inside. Unbelievable thing for someone to do.
Yes, the whole
entrance.
What do they get? Well, gives them the opportunity to be a race car driver for a little while.
We try and give them a bit of intuition on the way in so that they make the job easier for them.
531.
Looks bad. Yeah, this is our latest generation. It's a chassis built car.
Yeah, take some videos. Yeah, take some videos.
Fuck the guards up because he drives right.
Yeah. Static gun. I got my mate's R32 there, that white one.
Yeah.
Yeah, he parks beside you.
What was this? You got.
I don't know why they allow these cars in here. Hey.
Yours is just gonna be 20 in it now.
Yeah, right? Just stuck B20.
I can't. What happened to the
B16?
Yeah.
I'm building it at the moment. I'm gonna put it on my EK4.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm planning to boost it. Yeah, I'm gonna do
who's the bloke that lives in Toowoomba that's got a EK4 in Singapore? Met that fella?
Nah. From Singapore.
He works on fucking choppers.
I think I got. I used to play volleyball, and then I think she had. That's her classmate in the uni, and then she asked me before that. Yeah, she told me that she got a classmate that who owns and I think it's a red EK4?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah,
I think so, yeah. Yeah, it's a red EK4. This is a weapon as well. Intake looks big, eh? And then the yellow hatch.
Yeah.
Shape all the way. Are they twin exos or just one? Okay, both sides. It's in the Recaro seats. Gonna look at the fronts. No, it's all good.
You okay?
Yeah. Thank you.